Honourable Member for Vancouver Centre.
Mr. Speaker, I stand to pay tribute to the land of my birth, Trinidad and Tobago, on its 50th anniversary of independence. A small country of 1.3 million people, Trinidad and Tobago punches well above its weight in the Commonwealth and in the world. Trinidad and Tobago is the original multicultural nation, its rich cultural diversity spawning renowned authors like Vidya, Naipaul and Nobel Prize poet Samuel Selvon, bringing to the world calypso, limbo, and the only new musical instrument of the 20th century, the steel pan. Through effective long-term management of its natural resources, this little island is now one of the wealthiest countries in the Americas. It was recently removed from the OECD's list of developing countries and named the third best place in the Commonwealth to raise a female child. I am one female grateful for the excellent opportunities Trinidad and Tobago gave me as a child of poor parents. On behalf of the Liberal Caucus, I congratulate my fellow Trinnies on their 50th anniversary and echo the last verse of the national anthem, may every creed and race find an equal place, and may God bless our nation.
The Honourable Member for Chatham-Kent-Essex.